By targeting one side of the defender, the attacker can hit and spin out in a ricochet-type motion.